Hélène from Skinny Croissant. Welcome to my kitchen. So today, beef bourguignon. So there are hundreds of ways of making the beef bourguignon. It depends on the region in France. It depends on your family. The way I'm making it is the way my mom is making it, obviously. And it's a very simple way. We just need a few ingredients. Some meat, obviously, beef, chuck, some red wine, a few carrots, a bouquet garni, which is a mix of thyme, bay leaves, and rosemary, onion, and that's it. So you cover your meat with your red wine. So use a good Pinot Noir or good Bordeaux, but not very, very cheap wine. It's important that you, basically you have to be able to drink the wine if you want it. So ideally you can marinate the meat the day before and you put that in the, And you put that in the fridge with garlic, salt and pepper and the carrots. Okay, so we have a hot pan, a bit of oil. We are going to sear the meat one by one. So you add the onion, salt, and pepper. So salt and pepper again, because we have to be generous and season on each side. Once your beef is cooked, don't overcook it, it's just to sear the meat. Once it's like brown on each side, you add the flour on the top. So why flour? Simply because it's gonna make a crust around your meat and it's gonna thicken your sauce. So it's very important not to overcook again your meat. So once it's done, the flour is all around your beef, you put the marinade, the wine. If it's not enough because it has to be covered, add some more. That's it. It's as simple as that. Okay, you add the bouquet garni and you let it simmer again, if possible, for a few hours in a cocotte. If you don't have any cocotte, you can use a pan, a quite deep pan. So you cover and you leave it. So it has cooked for a few hours. Again, if you buy some chuck, it's better to cook it for a few hours. You can even prepare it the day before and reheat it. It's even yummier, nicer. So you can serve that with boiled potatoes, rice, fresh pasta is delicious too, or mashed potatoes, gnocchi as well, gnocchi. So I made today, I boiled some potatoes. That's how I'm gonna eat it. So just parsley on the top for the color. The sauce has reduced, is now thicker, and it's delicious. So that's all for today. Thank you for liking, sharing, subscribing. As always, that means a lot to me. You can check this recipe also with the proportions on the blog, skinnycroissant.com, and I see you next week. Bye bye. So of course, don't waste the wine. We deserve it.